Welcome to the Sandlands. Right now I'm in a very big pickle. But I'm just gonna ignore that today. And show you my ninja skills. Let's get into this. Of course, we're just gonna have to fly on the way up. But I can't set the data. Okay, my voice is back. Let's go. Okay. Go. 3, 2, 1. I believe I can fly. I believe I can touch the sky. I think about it every time today. Go down! That's because I wanted to. Held them up by a cactus, that's how I roll. Oh, get a husk. Hell, a husk. Stupid husk. And it's Gatisla. It's Gatisla. Let's go jump off of her. Gatisla. This looks so trippy. This is how we are. Okay. 3, 2, 1. Oh! Sorry, I tried to do the eagle thing. But let's see if we can make it to Hakwa Town. Well, actually, Naboo Town. Well, look at this. Hello, Nawikla. Well, I didn't call you Nawikla yet. You're actually Smoothie. The tallest cactus! Our cactus will outgrow her. Let's do this. See you later, Ruby. A root is gone. 3, 2, 1. Don't teleport all the way home. just gonna walk on now. I can defy. Okay, it's probably gonna be pretty obvious the bomber has. Big and it has lights. That is my house. Now how about we just go to bed real quick? First I gotta get a bed. Okay, plus I wanna be showing you around the place after I get some decorations.
You found the remote.
So, I think I'm making this the rooftop bedroom. But first I better shield this off. Yeah, I probably am ruining my house. But it's not ruined. Oh yeah, and but real quick, I'm just gonna spawn a bed. Oh no, how do I get back down? Oh, I'm stuck in my house! Ah! Oh yeah, I forgot. Through the turret! Ow. Oh yeah. I need to place my beds up. How do I even get back in the house? Remember! Remember, just can't play a few blocks. But and any fans of mine are welcome to stay. I have a double bed. Now, time to sleep. Gotta get up very early to stop the buzzards from eating your eyes off. How about we teleport all the way to Gato Town? Because I'm Gato from Poison City. I'm on the way to town! On the way to town.
Eat that cereal.
I did. Oh yeah, my name is Whoa. Oh, sorry, I just made my account yesterday. Still kind of learning the ropes. Well, not really. Did it. Those are boys that are sad. Ooh, bug. If you haven't noticed, I am a frog, so I gotta eat bugs. So let's go. And now we can fill up that big old patch. Not really, let's just do some more fun stuff and I'll do the off camera. So, back home. Don't bother trying to break this. I'm probably gonna have to fix my house again. But please do not grieve or I will find you. I will find you. In Minecraft, don't worry, in Minecraft. And I really do look like a cowboy. Cause I am a cowboy! Now, shall we fly? Why do I keep doing that? Well, let's teleport on top of the building. Oh yeah, and if you're trying to make a heist, at least do it the cool way. But if you're trying to get my secret treasure room, good luck. But at least do it the cool way. You know. Come on, crack. Come on. Okay. Oh, yes. Yeah. Ooh. The freak. with the termite! Oh, they must have died. Where did they find the pet? Well, might as well just keep throwing stuff real quick. From the big explosion. It was pretty bad. Now it's time to fly. Let's take to the sky and fly. There's a few things I like to say. My voice is cracking. So I might sound like Sydney. So if it's safe to say, then I might sound like Sydney. I believe I can see. You dare me? You dare me? Yeah, we're always too high at the cost. No, just gonna throw it down to see things that I don't need. Even this, I definitely need my shirt. Better than your students. Woohoo! Random thing at 1 o'clock. How we gonna do this? Fuck, yes! No. Let's try that again. Elytra heist. Let's try that again. The Elytra heist. I get my vigilance. Hey, plus I'm gonna steal from that village later. Teleport! No! Teleport me! Don't fail me now! No! Oh, dang it, that didn't work. Okay, let's try it again. Not gonna stop until they make that heist. Oh yeah, plus if there's nothing, I'm just gonna raid the village. And a pearl! Cracks open! Yeah! You never know who it's gonna be. Oh yeah, I did that last week. Let's just go pillage a village! Woohoo! Let's just go pillage a village. Hey, that kind of rot. Pillage a village. Let's go pillage a village. Yeah, I am a cowboy, but I'm not that good. I'm not that good of a cowboy. Yeah. End the hex. Yeah. End the hex. Let's go. End the hex. Uh-huh. End the hex. Ooh. Okay, I guess I could add that to my food stash. I'm gonna put that off camera. Cause I don't want y'all to see where I hide my stuff. Yeah, you probably got a guess of it. So let's just go all the way up. We're all the way up. What? We're all the way up. All the way up. Nothing can stop me. I'm all the way up. I'm all the way up. What? I'm all the way up. All the way up. Nothing can stop me. I'm all the way up. Now let's try to do a heist. What? Let's try to do a heist. I'm my own house. I'm all the way up. Let's try to do a heist on our own house, okay? So I know you're probably gonna know the tracking list. But if you steal, I'm gonna kill you. Don't try me! Oh yeah, and this is the whole desert. Yeah. Oh yeah, it's It might see Oswald from under tail. Okay? So. Okay. I don't see anything. Okay, Ender Pearl. No! Ender Pearl! No! 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 You know what I should have done? I should have set the ender. The end. We want to check out the end. So I guess let's do this. Do this. Okay. Okay. Flying. Ender pearling. Okay. Good. 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 Are you kidding me? Are you seriously kidding me? Attempt number two, ready for you. Attempt number three, just for me. I will cut it like a okay. Everybody got their pictures? So, hang back and relax. Let's go do this for the very first time. We're gonna get in the car with my old bros. We go to Tyson today. Oh, this is gonna be pretty hard, but I don't care. I don't care. We're just gonna try this. But tonight is the day of doom. We're gonna feel it right now with everything new, something brand new. Cause tonight, are you ready? Oh, why? If I am, are you ready? Oh, why? You're realizing something brand new. No! Oh, good. Okay, we only have one more attempt, okay? One more attempt. This time I'm gonna hit. Right under the house. Okay. I'm not gonna go that far. Okay. Or else I'm just gonna blow myself up. Or I could just pull that hole up. Okay. I think that should be pretty enough. Finally did it. And it happened. Step number 1159,000. Let's go. So close yet so far. The sun goes down the mountain. Thank you, God! Let's do this. Pillage your own horse. You may be wondering how you're getting in. But there is a trap. So, we'll take it. Only I can do this. But I'm just gonna pause the video real quick. I'm just gonna. Okay, I kinda lied about the trap. I didn't wanna blow myself up because I'm kinda clumsy. But feel free to not take my stuff! But you can take the TNT. I don't care. Let's take it. I don't like TNT. Looks like you. Let's have them do the inside of our house. Okay. Let's do this. I'm gonna get rid of. I'm gonna get rid of everything I don't need. Let's do this. to get some stuff. I'm pretty sure that you guys won't get my funky dress. You won't get my funky dress. You won't get my funky. Oh, yeah! I needed a soup port. I need a lever too. So right now we're just gonna make the kitchen. No TNT. Let's make the kitchen up top of my house. Yeah. On top of my house. Do it. Oh yeah. Let's do this one. Iron doors. Not surprised. Not surprised, are you? Well, because mobs can't push buttons. Yep. I'm gonna make the kitchen. But first, we gotta fill this one. Oh yeah, and I'm gonna show you how to make a mechanical refrigerator. But you can do your dispenser. Okay. I'm gonna call for another block though. So choose any. I prefer diamonds. Get any kind. Put a button on it. And put a wooden door. Yes, a wooden door. Because you wouldn't want to get being stuck or something. And fill it up with food afterwards. Now I'm gonna make my soup bowl. I'm gonna put my furnace first. And then got a full around kitchen going on. Put my two chests. Quite everything look good right now. I'm gonna keep two chests. That's good, you never know. You never know when a freaking zombie will break into your door. Let's go downstairs, and I'm making a new series called The Desertlands, and it is a series where a little gato frog owns a town and does all these wacky adventures. Oh yeah, but one more second, I wanna go flying. So let's go forever. Seeking, I can ever.
Are you done? Put that gang down and eat that cereal, honey. I'm not gonna talk to you like I did yesterday.
I'm going up on the roof. What the fuck is all about? I wonder if I can switch the door. Maybe that's enough for the video. I don't know. So, we will be continuing decorating my house soon. So, Alexander Big Goat got to throw. Leave a like on the video, like, comment, and subscribe for more cowboy. And maybe I'll do a survival series. Oh yeah, and I will be showing you how to make an oasis soon. So, hope you guys enjoy. Bye. Oh yeah, we face the sun. The sun go down, the mobs come out, and all they have come is skeletons. Cause they've got bones, I really need to change. I'm glad you're changed. The sun goes down, the mobs come out, and all that counts is skeletons. If they've got bones, I really need to tame. I'm glad you're tame.